PvP.
Yes, it's a server and it's pretty fun. It's like a free-for-all and you get potions and stuff and then you fight people. You can do 1v1s and then you can do like free-for-alls, which it's very fun. CJK25 and I are going to do a free-for-all. We're going to join with these warps.
We love free-for-all.
I know, we love it so much.
Let's do Nether Warp 1. Yeah.
Okay. This is his first time on the server.
No, I've been out here before.
No, you haven't. Have you?
Yeah, once.
We need to actually find people to fight, though. There's so many different warps.
This is really good peeps hanging out.
I cannot hear what you're saying.
This is where the good peeps hang out.
No, it's not, because there's nobody here. Except us.
There must be no good peeps.
We look like losers now.
Why don't we just fight each other, then?
Alright.
Okay, ready?
Ready?
Yeah.
Are we using debuffs?
I don't know what that is.
Potions that like poison potions and weakness.
Yeah, yeah.
All right. 3, 2, 1. Be good. That was not very good.
I'm not good at throwing potions.
You trying to hit me with instant health? Is that what's going on here? Yes.
You put up a tough fight.
You put up a not so tough fight.
I just hold it in for this next round. Ready?
No. Let's go fight other people now.
Okay. I got an idea.
I'm gonna load my kit. What's your idea?
I got an idea.
What?
We look at where like these people are going.
What war does everyone go to on here? I'm new here too, but it's so far it's pretty fun. I'm not sure what war people go to though. Oh, I know, one time I was at the quarry warp and there were tons of people there.
Okay, where is that?
It's
alright, we better get some fun stuff recorded.
I know. Oh, I found the secret alt. I think it's supposed to be secret, but I found it.
See what is it?
The secret alt is right there.
Oh.
Where is everybody?
Ooh, let's go look at where this. Okay.
Cityscape
is
River.
Ooh, this thing, Excala Warp 1.
Okay.
I just saw someone go there. Yeah, there's plenty of people.
Oh wow, there's a lot of people here. Drink your strength and speed too, or you're gonna die.
Dying. I should have drank my strength and speed too. Oh man, I should've drank.
PvP on this server is very intense. Just so you people know. A lot of good PvPers are on here. And it's very challenging to not to die. Let's see if I can get at least one kill before I die here. The texture pack I'm using, I'll put it in the description, I think. If I can remember. Oh, I got somebody. No! Okay, I think I'm getting 2v1 right now. I don't like this. No. Aw. Hey, my enderpearl worked, but I was dead. Alright, I think we found where everybody is. No, I loaded kit too. Hold on. There. Wait, are you going back to that warp?
Yes. It's good.
Let's definitely go back to that warp. That was fun.
No, please don't. No.
What's going on?
Someone's beating me up. Evan, someone's bullying me.
Throw your enderpearl and then drink your potions, then come back later once you have drink. Once you drank all your potions.
After my potions far. I'm still.
Sometimes if you use debuffs, you're considered a noob. So I'm not sure whether or not I should use them. I'm not sure if they're like. If people will think I'm like a huge noob if I use them.
I won't.
Because I don't want to come off as a noob. I'm certainly. You don't think I'm a noob.
Oh, never.
I don't even know who I'm hitting half the time. I'm just hitting people. Whoever I can hit.
I'm gonna go high.
No, he's purling. Oh, he purled away. Okay, well now I'm fighting this guy. Lots of action. Chris Dig. No, he's trying to hit me poison, but he's failing very badly.
Oh, I'm so see you.
You come here. Okay. No, I'm in a 1v1 with this guy right now.
Yes.
Destroyed him. That wasn't very hard. I'm gonna drink how much. Okay.
Oh! I'm on fire!
I'm gonna charge into this 1v1 and make it not like a three-way fight. I love doing that, like people having 1v1s and just. Oh no. No! Okay. That was a little bit.
I hit the roof!
Yeah, try not to do that. Oh, I killed one! Hey, I killed another one. Alright, this is good. This is going well. Okay, I'm gonna drink strength and then speed. That guy just tried to get me with a... Oh, there we go. You're not the only one who can throw poison potions.
This guy's coming out!
He thinks I'm not poisoned. Oh, that's funny, dude. But I am.
What? Poisoned. I just lost his armor.
Me and this guy are in an intense battle, but I'm kind of running low on potions because I just fought, like, a lot of people. Oh, yeah, you better run.
This guy's trying to throw... Whoa, potions working water.
This guy is awful. He's trying to flee from me, but that's not going to work. What if he combat logged? I have an infraction on the Project Ares for combat logging, but I watched the video, and it was, like, the stupidest video I've ever seen in my life. It was a 3-second video, and all it said was, I was left the game. Nothing happened. It was just, I was left the game. It was the worst.
What?
It was the worst proof ever, and they gave me an infraction for it.
And you didn't even combat log.
No.
I was on there. Oh darn, he just poisoned me. I'm gonna end it for.
But whatever, I don't even care. I got him. I'm fighting this guy now.
Darn. I think I need a better kit.
All right, go pick out some better potions then. Come on. You can't splash health potions forever. I'll kill you eventually.
Yep.
Dead. I'm on a good streak right now. Now this guy. Oh no, my strength is gonna run out. Oh, I killed him. I think I need to go... Are they trying to vote me? I'm gonna need to go to spawn to get more strength. Wait, is that like combat logging if I do slash spawn when I'm in there? Okay, that's what I just did. Jeez, it lags so bad when you're in here. I'm gonna load. No, kit 1. I keep loading kit 2. Kit 1 is a kit I use for...
Sorry. Excuse me.
Let's go back into that warp. What?
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 Okay,
into the warp. Hold on, let me make sure I have all my necessary potions at hand. Where are you?
Me?
Come to the warp.
I'm coming to warp.
Wait, what was it? Excella?
Excalibur.
Alright.
And that is why I am your king.
Alright, hold on.
Ah! Oh, sorry, sorry.
They see me. I don't care.
Sorry.
Alright. I'm going into this 1v1. Oh, he's dead. That was not very difficult. Get back here, sir.
I would just scare someone's pants.
He's coming for you.
Ah!
He's coming for you.
I'm just seeing you go.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, Ez.
Hold on.
Who's breaking this block?
I think everybody left. Where
did
he go?
Yeah, this guy.
Oh, and this guy. This guy's still alive. Oh, they're all coming back now. Oh, there's more people that I didn't know about. All right, Lunar. All right, now we're fighting. Me and Lunar, and then this other guy. The struggle. Oh, is he gonna?
Yeah, I killed someone.
Nice.
I've never done that before.
All right, this guy's gonna run away from me now. I hate it when they run away. It's like, what's the fun in that?
Ooh.
All right, you come here. Oh no! That won't be necessary.
I got him, Max.
No, I got him. Oh, did he just, come? Did he come along?
Oh, sorry, I punched you. Oh!
Yep, I think he...
Ah! Eh! Ooh. Oh, man!
I think that guy just logged on me. That's kind of embarrassing on video. You know what, whatever.
He doesn't know you're...
I don't have a problem with that. It's not like I get points for kills or something like that. That would be cool though. Come here, come here. Oh, I need B2. And that means I'm also out of strength. Oh, the struggle. Let me Ender Pearl over here so I can drink some potions. Alright, now I can go back and fight that guy. Oh, he still has poison. I hate how my mouse is so loud. It gets in the way of the video. Maybe there's a way I can turn it off. Hey, who's that? Oh, Lunar. Maybe he didn't log. Maybe he just Ender Pearled. Why are my health potions working? Crud. I'm getting double teamed. I don't like this.
I see you guys.
I just threw a health potion so far away from me. I'm gonna drink this
regeneration. I'm getting him.
I'm gonna drink this regeneration, then poison him.
Splash of speed.
Yep. Come here. You know what's coming. Oh, we both had the same idea. I don't think I got him. Okay, there's another guy coming in now.
Get him all! Get him all!
Alright, Lunar's gonna run away again. He likes running away, doesn't he?
No!
Okay, nope. I'm not done with you yet. Oh my gosh, how many times is he gonna Ender Pearl before I can kill him? What if he ended up killing me? That would kind of stink. Okay, now I'm out of strength and speed, I believe, so I'm gonna die now. If I could kill him, that would be awesome. I don't think I can, though. Now that he's actually fighting me, it kind of decreases my confidence that I'm gonna... I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not good at potion PvP if I want it. Oh, now this guy's gonna come help me kill him. I don't care about killing anybody but Lunar right now. Hey! I don't want to fight you, I want to fight Lunar. Go away.
Yes! All right. Got this dude from behind.
I ran out of speed and strength, so I was bound to die at one point. I could just keep going though if I had speed and strength.
Oh! E!
No, I keep loading kit 2. I want to load kit 1. Alright, I'm gonna get one more speed potion, one more strength potion. Strength and speed. Now I should be good. Now I should be able to survive for longer. I'm disappointed that I didn't get to kill Lunar a second time.
I'll kill him for you.
Do you have an enchanted bow?
No.
You know I can get enchants on your bow, I think. Yeah. I got them on my bow. Oh, it's Lunar, he's right here.
Oh, I get him, I get him.
No, I'm not trying to drink potions. Gosh darn it, I just threw my speed potion now. You know what, let's go over here. I'm not gonna be in the middle of this tussle.
Lunar just splashed something on me. Oh, I don't like that.
Let me drink speed and strength and instant health and fire resistance. All right.
How long does strength last for?
Strength 2 lasts for, I think that's a minute and 30 seconds.
No, in 7 seconds.
Oh, a battle's going on over here. Wait, did I not drink my speed? Oh, I didn't. Crud. Oh, this is the guy that I killed before. He's back for more. Oh, wow, I'm forgetting to use my health potions. How embarrassing. Oh, too many people hitting me at once. I'm getting confused.
Oh, man.
Crud, I'm out of... Hold on. I need to end for away from the big battle for a second.
These guys don't know what they're up against.
What are they up against, exactly?
Me.
Are you good? I've never fought this guy before. Hopefully, he's lagging out.
Oh, darn!
That guy just lagged out really bad. It was either him or me that was lagging. Oh, no, Christian. Oh, that's not you.
I just shot a bow.
All right, now it's a three-way fight, but we're kind of teaming up on this guy. I'm trying to make it fair by hitting... Oh, there he goes. He underbrilled. No, come on. Don't lag, Internet. Not now. Now is not the time for you to be horrible. Oh, crud. It's health. Actually, I'm not gonna be the person who Ender Pearls away from a fight. It is fair.
Fight!
Oh, wait, who's this? Oh, it's Lunar. No. I don't want to fight Lunar right now. I'm gonna get some more health. Actually, yeah, I do. I want to kill him. Revenge. Revenge for pearling all those times. Come here. I'm not finished with you.
Yes, I got some
really easy. The time is now for Lunar to die. There's so many instant health potions going.
If Lunar is going to die, he's going to die now. How did that guy still kill me?
Is Lunar like, how much health does he have? Okay, my speed and strength ran out. Bad thing. That's how I died last time. I have strength right here. And then speed. Do I have another speed? Yes, I do. Hey, who is this guy? Now is not the time. I don't have health potions.
Where am I? Okay,
that was very bad. That was a moment of confusion for me. I think I'm gonna go back in one more time to the chaotic zone. If I can just respawn. Why is my respawn button being so laggy?
Maybe now's a good time to end the video.
No. This can't be happening. This happens occasionally. I don't know why it happens. We're gonna do the archer arena now. I'm recording it, just so you know, Christian.
Okay.
Come over here to where you go to the places.
Oh, the warp?
Yeah. That thing. Come over here. Quick.
Come.
Quick, how long does it take? How long does it take? Where are you?
Here?
No. Oh, yeah, there you are. Okay. Click the archer arena. Warp 1. I think there should be people here. There was last time I came here. You should spawn with some sort of archer kit.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Whoa. I'm so fast.
Alright. I don't think there's anybody here. Should we just have an archer battle by ourselves then?
Yeah.
Like lonely people. Hold on. I'll go to this corner. Ready?
Uh-huh.
You do the countdown.
3, 2, 1, Arch!
Arch. How many does it have? It has infinity. Okay, good. Where are you? We're gonna die really fast.
Yeah.
Oh wow, it's a one hit kill.
Very fast.
Critical hit. Oh, it was a critical hit.
One more, please.
One more?
No, wait one moment, I'm coming back.
Okay. I'll be in the far corner.
I'm in.
Okay, good.
Ah!
Yes! I keep getting critical hits.
Like I was aiming, but I just can't get that.
If you hit me one more time, I'm dead. Alright, one more time in the Arturina, then we're gonna do a 1v1 to conclude this.
Alright.
People are always getting mad at each other on this server, it's hilarious. Like, they 1v1 and they're like, oh my gosh, you debuff, no, I'm so good, you're too easy, oh, you were hacking. And the thing is, it says in the chat, don't accuse people of hacks, but people do it anyway. Alright, here we go, for the snipe. Aw, nope. You're so far away. If I could hit you, that would have been so cool. Oh, I threw an enderpearl into the sky.
That's nice.
Ow. Where did you go?
I even hit him against the wall.
Okay. That doesn't clear things up very much. Okay, I thought you were there. Let's not have an against the wall fight. You're gonna get shot that way, I think. What if another person just showed up in here?
And they just shot both of us.
Yeah, that would be kind of weird. Oh, you're dead. You're in the wall. From at least like 60 last week.
Alright, 1v1 to end it.
Alright. Go to spawn. Get your kit.
Wait. Okay.
The lag. I don't like this. I don't like how it lags.
Okay.
Alright. Do you want to use like strength 2 or no?
No.
No strength 2? Okay, let me just get rid of that. Debuffs? Yes, no.
No debuffs.
Let me just get speed 2.
Yep.
Okay, let me just get some more potions now. Actually, no, I'm fine. Do you know how to do... I think I know how to duel you. Let me check something. Can you check that?
Oh, yeah.
What is it? Slash exact, I think.
I think it is. Oh, yeah. Okay, 15 seconds. Let's do this.
All right.
Okay.
Hey, that guy. I killed that guy before.
Let's do it.
Alright.
I'm pumped.
I'm sort of excited to fight you. Oh, a new arena. I haven't played in this before. You should be on the other side of the arena if I'm correct.
I think I am.
Alright. Excuse me, you forgot to get your kit.
No, this is my kit.
What? Alright. I'm gonna kill you with my bow.
Oh, dang!
Okay.
Oh, I did that for fall damage.
Alright, let's do a real 1v1 now.
Okay.
Where you actually have a kit.
I thought that kit would be good.
No, it was horrible.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I had a bow just as good as yours.
Okay. Wait, no strength twos, we said?
No strength twos.
Okay, I'm ready.
Oh, crud, let me get rid of my strength two, and then no debuffs.
Hey, that guy has a despicable beast.
Actually, if you want, you can use debuffs, but I'm not going to. Alright, dual CJK25. No, system-wide reboot, no, this can't be happening.
Should I accept it?
I guess. I don't know how long it is until the reboot.
I hope it's...
No.
It's okay. Badlion PvP.
And fighting.
Oh, I love this map. I've never played on it.
Me neither. I haven't dueled like anybody.
I dig this map.
I've only done one 1v1, and it was with Riley9 and 8-9, and I died. Actually, no, I did one before that, and I destroyed the other guy. Do I have my friend?
I need... spam.
Bow spam will not get you anywhere. You're hitting me with potions.
I've tried that, bro.
Yes.
Nah.
Alright, good job. And the server closed.
Badlion PvP, everyone.
And that was Badlion PvP.
Don't forget it.
I think...